Welcome back to X Factor Celebrity. All right, three more acts to go. We're racking them up. Next up, last of Louis Unders. This is Megan McKenna.
Do I look all right?
Megan!
Louis coming to Essex. I'm going to get him an Essex special.
Off we go.
Take me to the tanning salon.
Oh, do we have to go?
Yeah, we're going. A lot of people haven't seen me since the last reality shows I've done, and
yeah.
I mean, I looked completely different.
You look like something from RuPaul's Drag Race.
What's that?
It's where men dress up as women.
Wow. Thanks.
Is it going to hurt?
No, don't be silly.
Megan, I look like Simon Cowell.
This week I'm doing my own song. It's a risk, but this song is from the heart. It means so much to me, and it's a risk I'm willing to take. Oh, that was a good punchline, that, wasn't it?
Megan McKenna!
I've climbed 1,000 mountains, I've walked 1,000 miles, thrown pennies into fountains, I've hidden hurt with smiles. I don't fall in love, love falls into me. And I know what doesn't kill you makes you stronger. And deep down I just know that I belong here. All I ever wanted is this, to take a shot and know I won't miss, to hear those words come from your lips. Whatever it is, I'll take the risk. 'Cause all I ever wanted is this. Out of 100 no's, you only need one yes. There's no easy road to take me where I need to get. I've been locked down low, they haven't beat me yet. Got everything I need right in front of me. To take a shot and know I won't miss, to hear those words come from your lips. Whatever it is, I'll take the risk. 'Cause all I ever wanted is this. Oh, and I need to win.
Moment, Nicole.
Oh, baby girl, you just brought me to tears with that.
Real tears?
Real tears, Simon.
Actual
because
ones.
That was a real heartfelt performance, and those were real lyrics right there. You're just in a league of your own, Megan. You really are, and we have to wrap it up. I love you, and I have to have that song because I want to listen to it on repeat. Thank you.
Simon.
Love the song, hate the outfit. I'll tell you why I say that, Megan. Megan, I'll tell you why. Because, you know, this isn't whatever the Essex thing is. It is a different show. And
it's
I think.
Fashion.
Yeah, but I think if you really are going to take this seriously, that's, you know, if this was a normal TV performance, I would say to you, it's so distracting. Reminds everyone of, you know, you being a reality star, which I know you want to move away from now. And all I want to do is concentrate on the song, and I thought the song was beautiful. So that's my only criticism, but I thought your vocal was great.
She can wear what she likes, no?
I know that, but I mean, I'm just saying what I feel.
Yeah. Lily.
Megan, I've got to know you in the last few weeks, and you are an incredible person. You are a true artist. You love your music. Simon, I think you're really unfair on her, because I've got to know her. I know what this means to her. And all she ever wanted was this, that she wants to be a singer.
Thank you.
She wants to be a songwriter. And This is your moment. You're going to be a star. I promise you.
I think you look gorgeous, Megan. Yeah. You look beautiful.
You are loving these songs that you're writing, aren't you? You're taking these risks all the time. It's good.
Yeah, I know. I mean, I love... This is just everything I've always wanted, being here tonight. Honestly, this is a dream come true for me. So, thank you.
But singing your own songs as well.
I know. I'm getting the chance to sing my own songs, and this is just everything I've always wanted. So.
It's great. It's like Coyote Ugly. She's a celebrity who would love to be celebrating with a place in next week's show. Won't happen without your help. Vote is open later in the show. Not long now. Well done, Megan McKenna. Yes, David.
Thank you.